I want you to remember a number 55 miles per hour. Above that speed, a car in heavy rain can aquaplane. What happens is the tire loses its adhesion with the ground and you can lose control. Below 55 miles per hour, that usually won't happen. So stay alive under 55. Good luck.